Hey everyone, it's me, Asia Productions. I just want to thank you for 1k subscribers. The journey has been truly amazing and I cannot thank you guys enough. Today, I'm going to be showing you some teasers for my upcoming movies. As well, I'm going to show you some clips for episode 5 that I've been working on for the past few months. So yeah, that's going to be fun too. After that, I'm going to answer some of your questions that you left in your Discord server. I don't want to waste any more time, let's get into the video.
Murdered my family. They thought they murdered me. My actions, not vengeance. No, not vengeance. Punishment.
Yeah, I'm doing a Punisher movie. This movie is not connected to the MCU, so it doesn't have any relations with Rise of a Hero. It's set in a different universe. Well, actually, it's a universe that me and a few content creators made. So yeah, that's gonna be fun too. This movie is about Frank Castle's origin, and it's gonna be a little bit longer movie than usual because I want to do it perfectly. So yeah, and let's get into the next teaser.
I've never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The Spider wants to muscle in on this action. He's messing with the wrong gang. I'll film in full out daylight.
It's nighttime. Same principle.
It doesn't sound as good though. I'll film in full out nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this.
The fuck?
The power must have gone out. I'll go check it out.
Where are we supposed to take these supplies?
The boss said Little Italy.
Johnny? Show yourself, punk.
Spider-Man. Del Hammerhead. Coming for him.
Well, I'm doing a Spider-Noir movie. This movie will be an origin movie as well, but I'm not sure who I'm going to use as a villain because there's a lot of options, but I don't want to be like a straight ripoff from the comics. I want to make it a bit more original, so it's gonna take more time to writing and stuff. But yeah, let's get into the next teaser. Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came along. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone.
Been around a block of time or two. Central to all units. Officers require assistance. I got longitudinal latitudes. Keep it moving. That's my attitude. Looking back.
Yeah, I'm doing another Spider-Man movie. This movie is about Miles Morales taking on the mantle of Spider-Man because Spider-Man died in this universe. So yeah, this Miles Morales isn't connected to the MCU, but it's from a different universe. And it's not going to be releasing on my channel, it's going to release on Milk's Favorite Studios. Him and I decided to partner up and create a movie about Miles Morales because we're making a Spider-Verse movie, and our last Miles Morales app, he left pretty much, and there was an open space, so we decided to make a movie so we could fill it up. This will be a shorter film because we don't really want to drag it a lot. So yeah, and the villain for this one will be Crossbones. Oh, that's gonna be cool because I've never seen anyone do it in the Roblox community. So yeah, let's get into the next teaser.
She shot me, bang bang. There she goes again, the dopest Ethiopian. In other words, she came through exploding in the podium. Dynamite in the podium like sodium mixed with petroleum. Slowly but surely, she was walking toward me. Cut the convo short cause she had to wake up early. But continuing the story, don't worry, she gave me digits for her BlackBerry. A very handsome is what she said. And the way she looked in my eyes.
So these are some of the clips from episode 5, and this isn't like the half of the episode because the episode is pretty much 70 pages long and it's going to take a long time to animate. I've animated a lot of scenes by now, but it's still not done. I still haven't started to animate the main fight because I'm building set for it, because it's going to be huge. It's going to take a bit more time to animate and stuff because I want to make it as perfect as possible. Let's get into the next teaser.
Why is my spider sense going on so intensely? Is that? What the fuck?
We can explain.
What is this?
I bet you guys didn't expect this. As you can see, this is a clip from Spider-Man Collapse of the Multiverse. While this is a test clip, it's still part of the script and it's not gonna be the final animation result because I did it in like one day just like make it for this monkey special. Yeah, as you can see my new suit for Rise of the Hero, but it's blurred out for a reason. I don't wanna show it yet fully, so I'm waiting until episode 5. Yeah. Okay, let's get into the questions. First question is, how did you come up with Spider-Man series? Well, it all started 3 years ago when I made my first show, Spider-Man Rise of a Legacy, but then I scrapped that and turned it into Spider-Man Rise of a Hero, and that's pretty much it. What are some of your inspirations? Well, first one is Spider Productions YouTube. I started YouTube because of him. When I first got into the Roblox Super Hero Life community, I saw some of his videos and I wanted to be a part of that, and I started acting for him. Then later on, I made my own show and that's it. What are your thoughts on Spider-Boy, the new one and the old one? I didn't read any of the Spider-Boy comics because I never really got the time, to be honest, and I wasn't really interested in it, so yeah, no comment. Was it hard to decide who could play the role of Peter Parker from all the auditions sent? Well, at the beginning, before my current voice actor auditioned, it was pretty much hard because there was a lot of good auditions, but once he applied, I know instantly he was going to be a part of the show. How many seasons will there be of Spider-Man Rise of Hero? Well, currently there's supposed to be 5 seasons, but I might turn season 4 and season 5 into a movie, a solo movie, not a Spider-Verse movie or anything. So yeah, will we ever see Miles Morales? Yes, you'll see Miles Morales in season 3 of Rise of Hero. That's his debut season, and no, he won't be Spider-Man in that season. He's going to become Spider-Man in season 4. When will the Spider-Verse project come out? Well, as you see in the teaser that I showed you guys, it's in the works, but it's going to come out next year because a lot of us have our own projects that we need to finish first before we can start the movie. And that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this 1K special. And again, thank you guys for being a part of this channel and supporting me as much as you can. And yeah, that's about it. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.